Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Nika. So on today's look, I honestly don't really know what it is, what exactly I'm going to be doing. All I know is that I want to try something a little bit different, and that is I can't really tell you because I don't want to tell you one thing and then in the video I start doing something completely different. So basically, I guess the title of this video, or you can call this video, like, is basically just me playing in makeup. So yeah, so continue watching the video so you can see what I'm going to be doing. So I'll see you in a few seconds. Okay guys, so I flipped my camera and I zoomed in on my eye because that's where I want you guys to focus on today. And I want you guys to be able to see everything that I'm going to be doing because I don't really want to explain everything too much because I feel like it's a little bit of bore. I feel like it's boring when I do that. And you guys can just watch what I'm doing so you can, like, you know, see a little bit. And I'm not gonna speed this video up too fast. But to start off with my eyes, you guys already know, well, from my last video, I am using the It Cosmetic Concealer on my eyes. So, yeah. Just gonna apply this. So, and when I apply this on my eyes, I'm going to be spreading it out with a flat top brush. I'm going to be using this I'm going to be using this retro Macc liquid lipstick by Macc, and it's called Dance With Me. It's a red little lipstick, and I'm just going to apply this on my lid. To blend this out with a little flat top brush. I'm not blending it out, I'm just dabbing it a little bit. Going in with my blending brush by Face Base, and I'm just going to blend it upward. My number 8 brush by Bhcosmetics from their rose quartz 9-piece brush set, and I'm gonna go in with my Take Me Back to Brazil eyeshadow palette, and I'm gonna take this little red color right here, this red color right here, and I'm going to pack it on top of that color. We're not blending anything with this brush, we're just gonna pack this on top of the color. Don't you think it's perfect? And guys, this part does not have to be clean, or it doesn't have to be really perfect right now. All you're doing right now is just packing colors on. Going in with a similar brush that I blend out the very first color with, and that is by Face Base also, and I'm just gonna blend this as well. Now we're blending in circular motions like this. I never want another. Bring back the summer. I'm just blending, like, I'm switching up from the circular motion blending to the back and forth at the same time because I really want this to blend. I'm going in with my number 6 brush by Bhcosmetics, and I'm going in with this orange color right here from the Take Me Back to Brazil palette. This orange color right here. Can you see? It looks yellow. Yeah, that's the color. There it is, girl. This one right here. And I'm going in. We're not packing it on. We're gonna take a bit of a product and we're going to blend it up there. Name a lover. I never want another. Bring back the summer. Show you guys, after I went to that orange color, I take this little yellow and I'm just gonna put it on top and just try to blend. So we're gonna take a break from this eye and then I'm gonna go ahead and do this eye, because if I go any further, I'm going to forget everything that I just did on this eye and I will mess this up. So before we get started on the wing, let's try to clean this up a bit. Just you know, sharp it up and that's it. I'm gonna be cleaning up our wing section with concealer, and I'm using the same concealer that I use for my eye base, and that is the Bye Bye Concealer by It Cosmetics. Going in with a flat top little brush by Face Base, and I'm putting in this really pretty lime green color. I'm gonna use that so I could do the wing with it.
Back, bring back the summer.
On top of the wing, and I'm using my e.l.f. holographic little wing thing, and I'm just gonna try to see if it's going to work. I'm gonna apply it all over this wing. With my e.l.f. contour palette, and it comes with a little highlight, so I'm just gonna take this highlight with this little brush by Face Base, and I'm just gonna apply this. I'm gonna apply some highlight on my brow bone. Well, to finish our eyelid, I'm going in with my Better Than Sex mascara by Too Faced, and I'm just going to apply this on my eye, on my eyelashes. And let's just hope that this wing come out good. I really hope I did myself. Ooh, what? Okay. Well, let's do this one. Now, since I just finished this one, it's not really dry. Oh, honey. What? Y'all see this? I am living, bro. Look at this makeup. Look at this eye makeup, bro. Like, you deadass right now? I did this? I freaking did this? I think this is my favorite. Like, you deadass right now. Like, you dead serious. Like, I did this. I did this. Now I'm going in with a number 7 brush by the Rose Quartz 9-piece brush set by Bhcosmetics, and I'm just gonna try to darken up my crease a little bit. I feel like you guys missed my face just a little bit. Just kidding. But I'm not gonna be showing you guys what I'm gonna be doing with my foundation, because I don't want this video to be long, and you guys know my foundation routine, but I'm currently changing it up a little bit. So if you guys want to see an update foundation routine, let me know. So this one part I'm just gonna show you guys is me just using my brand new thing, my brand new centering citrus. It's like a little, it's a primer. I already primed my face and moisturized my face and everything, but I'm just gonna be spritzing this on my face because the girl said it's really good if you have oily skin, and my skin is really oily. So hey guys, this stuff smells really good. It smells amazing. I'm going in with this orange shade right here, and I'm using the number 7 brush by Bhcosmetics, and I'm just gonna be putting that on my lower line.
No, don't know what you're there for. Bring it over here in the middle of the crowd inside my sound. Seeing through your eyelids, and I know you like it when the music gets loud. And I never want another. Come back to me, my lover. I never want another. Bring back the summer.